Hey Railfanners, we are here at the Sarnia VS station. We have the CN 731. I forget what letter comes before that, but it's coming pretty slow. And oddly, track 2, which is usually track 1 for this train. And as far as I heard, I think it's 812 axles or 814 or something like that. So it must be a pretty big train. First off, single locomotive into the tunnel, down the tunnel, up the hill. Doesn't happen very often unless the train's empty or short. And I don't think this is either. So that definitely means there's something in the middle or at the rear. I believe this train does go over full. Unless it was a different train that I heard the 800 and something axles for, but I don't think so. Train, of course, is the Potash train. It's all hoppers. And then back up just a tad here. There we go. It's a really slow evening here. I know I missed a couple before I got here. I got here about 2 hours ago, and this is the first train, and normally there's two or three in that time period. So either a couple were early or they're running really late. I know the Via is running 2 hours late, but that's, you know, it's always late, right? Get any of those new gray ones that are really loud. Gray cars, that is. Gonna expect there's a DPU somewhere. Those were the new ones back there, but they weren't very loud. Yeah, these are brand new ones too. Maybe they're different than the others. All that DPU. Do go back to this way now and then because I keep an eye on my other camera over there. Alright, come on, DPU. Usually they're in the middle here.